Hello. Hello again, folks. I'm back, playing more Naruto Broken Bond. Left off when we broke that Hokage sword for Sengan, and Sasuke is injured again. Now we're gonna see what he did, what's gonna happen next.
When we were sent to fight the Sand Ninja, I got knocked out, but you saved me.
I didn't save anyone. It was Naruto.
You really are unworthy of the name Uchiha.
You still don't have enough hatred to beat me. And you know something? You never will.
Well, but he will. But not yet. Alright. We're back inside the trap jutsu of Itachi, but he didn't really show up. Mangekyo Sharingan. Mangekyo Sharingan. Mangekyo!
Please! I don't want to die!
Don't worry, he won't kill you. He needs you. This isn't shouldn't be a jutsu. It's not really a jutsu. It's a trap type of thing. It doesn't. Didn't you see something that? I mean, I'm not sure if it's like true, but yeah. See, everything just like falls around. Another thing of Sasuke's images don't have a freaking soul. They're on this deep inside. I don't know why you would keep the image inside him, his sword doesn't. Yeah.
Brother, this isn't like you. What's wrong with you?
Did you think that I cared about you? I acted like the older brother you desired. Only because I wanted to discover how powerful you were. That's all.
No, it's not true!
Oh, it's true, dude.
You are one of the few people who can activate the second level of the Sharingan, the Mangekyo. But to do that, there is one requirement.
Whatever could it be?
You must kill your best friend. As I have.
Yes, bullshit. What?
No!
You killed me,
Hunter. Only with the Mangekyo will you gain true power. Only then will you be able to defeat me.
Okay.
Come and seek me out someday. When you possess the same eyes. When you possess enough hate.
I don't think you're out, alright. He will kill every... He'll kill you.
Hey! You don't have to glare at me like that!
I want you to fight me. Fight me now.
Not, I just got through healing you.
You know you've always wanted to. Now's your chance. Or are you too chicken?
This is crazy. Naruto, say something.
Alright. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. Then follow me. Let's do this.
Put on your headband and we will.
Why bother? You won't be able to put one scratch on my forehead.
That's not what I mean. Wearing a headband is a testament to fighting on equal terms as a shinobi!
You don't seriously think you're my equal?
Well, it's not like I ever thought I was inferior to you!
You're a complete embarrassment!
Only because next to me you're embarrassed how weak you are! Isn't that right?
I'm kind of assassin. This makes Sasuke attack more. Well, really, what this does is rage. And...
No. you think you're doing up here? That was a little intense for a sparring match, wasn't it? What's wrong with you? That Chidori wasn't the size you'd aim at a friend or a comrade. Are you really trying to kill Naruto?
Yeah, he was, believe it or not.
They've always been rivals. It's been that way since they were at the academy together. For Naruto, the only person whose approval matters is Sasuke. And as for Sasuke, Naruto's improved so quickly, he must feel like he's standing still. Plus, I think his recent encounter with Itachi is spurring him on.
It might be spurring him on too fast. This rivalry isn't healthy. Both of them need a talking to.
I'll leave Naruto to you. I'll talk with Sasuke.
Yeah, see how the Rasengan's so much stronger? I don't know why Sasuke thinks he should be strong, because I mean, he is from the Uchiha clan, obviously, but. Yeah, the Uchiha clan, his story doesn't cope well with this, and I really don't like how, I mean, Sasuke is my favorite character of all, but he doesn't, a lot of people don't like him, and I understand why, but it's really not worth it. I mean, so you have a Jutsu that isn't as strong as a Rasengan, just go with it, you're strong enough on your own.
You have to forget about getting revenge, Sasuke. If you fail, you'll tear yourself apart. And if you succeed, you'll have nothing left but hatred.
It's easy for you to say. Maybe if I killed the most important people in your life, then you might have some idea how I feel!
You're a little late to put that theory to the test. All the most important people in my life have already been killed. You and I haven't had easy lives. We haven't been lucky. But at least we found new friends to help fill the void. Anyway, lecture's over. You can decide if what I'm saying hits the mark or not.
Sasuke isn't going to think. He's not the kind of person who thinks about what he's told. He is, but he thinks when he's fighting, not when he's being told to do shit. Because he kind of does what he's told. Well, sometimes. Not always, but most of the time he does this. I think he had gone to the dark side a bit earlier than this. Would have made for a more. Because I've always said, I want to see Naruto kill Sasuke, but he can't. We've been friends for too long.
Nice.
You're not from this village. What do you want?
I saw what happened to them. You almost lost to that kid. Has the great Sasuke Uchiha sunk so low, he can't beat a punk like that?
I don't see how it's your business.
You need more power. I know a way you can get it.
I don't think I want anything you're offering.
You want revenge, don't you? Or have you given up on Itachi like some kind of coward?
John, just call me a coward. Supposed to be the strongest of the Murmuri gang. I freaking think he's the first. He's weak as hell. He's not the weakest of them, but he's not, frankly, a good person. The Orochimaru is only in this for Sasuke, not anything else.
Okay. I'm warning you.
You
know it as well as I do. You stick around in this backwater long enough, you'll start getting weak. Heck, you're already
getting
weak. Hello.
I have some people I want you to meet. We'll be at the arena, waiting for you. Come find us when you decide you want to know what real.
Alright, sorry folks, but I think this video might be a bit shorter than usual. Anyways, tune in next time for the Wallflower Gamers. Next time we'll see who he's gonna meet, who's actually gonna meet at the arena. So thanks for watching this video and have a nice day.